right. What's up, gamers? We're here to play a new game. It's called There Is No Game, Wrong Dimension. This is a game for the PC. It's supposed to be funny. It's supposed to be fun. It's supposed to be self-aware. It's supposed to be everything that Stanley Parable is. Except it's a knockoff, not really Stanley Parable. So Tom is going to be one playing this game. Oops.
Sorry, Becky.
And, I'm going to readjust the mic because he's going to be over here. So yeah. I'm going to readjust the mics.
Never like done this with like your computer before.
All right. No game here. Useless options are this way.
This is the exit button.
Useless options. Audio volume, language, and display. Display. Oh, I think the joke is it doesn't work.
No. I think it's like, this is the audio, this is English, this is display.
Yeah, we're good then.
And I'll let you know I'm not used to touchpads. Like, I plugged in the mouse.
Yeah.
But I can do this. I'll let you know if I'm, like, struggling bad. I should be fine, though. Missing a bind?
When this icon appears, I'll read everything because you're not near the mic. It's not like this non-game has a hint system, so there's no reason to click on the icon below to get a clue. I'm assuming that the you hit the right thing to start the game. So I'm not sure if this way is exiting. Chapter 1. Yeah, you started the game. Chapter 1. Oh yeah, this is a puzzle. You gotta figure out things.
Who's doing all this knocking? There's someone in here. Just a minute, please. Where's my speech?
There is no game.
This is a program speaking. I've got some bad news. Actually, there's no game. The financial crisis, the apocalypse, blah, 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 of this. I hope you're not too disappointed. You can still watch TV, go outside, read a book. Yeah, there's no game. But just between you and me, avoid asking for a refund if you can. Did you know? My creator has but to eat and feed his 12 kids. And his wife, who is sick. Well, when he finally finds one. Careful! Is that thing going to hold? It's holding. Well, it's been fun, but time to go now. You can quit. There's nothing to do here. Really? Try not to touch the title. It's kind of a better job. My title! Stop! You will ruin it! Do you have any idea how much pressing time it took me to steal 4 dozen liters up there?
Oh, this is gonna be nothing to understand.
Come on! The chain is stuck. Go ahead. Have fun. I give up. Whoa. I'm not a game program. I'm just an ordinary screensaver. That's it. Come on, that's all we need, okay? I'm leaving now.
I'm assuming this is part of the game.
I'm assuming.
Oh,
Wait, what do you mean? There's no game.
This is the sequel to the original game.
Oh, this is a sequel?
Yeah. I know, you're probably like, Dave, why are we starting the sequel? Well, the other game was kind of eh compared to this one. So we're doing the sequel instead. I want to play the better one. And it's got high praise, so. Sorry, you have to use a trackpad, by the way. This is probably way better with a mouse.
Yeah, probably. That's fine. I can manage.
Bravo, user. I'm crapping virtually. You've completely ruined my beautiful title. Well, if that's the way things are going to be, let's make something sunny. Stop tapping everywhere. It's annoying. I can't close the program myself. You have to quit. Okay, I get it. You want to play a game? All right. We're going to play... Russian Boom. No, we're going to have a great time. You know, it's the one with rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, I know what that is.
I thought, like, me picking scissors would do it. But turns out he has to...
Here is game. What do you mean, here is game? The only game. Why'd you have to be mad?
That's why we're going to stop now and you're going to leave. Happy to have played a fantastic Brick Breaker and an incredible game of Rushamble that was not at all wicked.
I think that's meant for the chain. Isn't that like a drill?
This is a drill? Wait.
Window?
Yeah.
So I can show you where the window's at outside.
I mean,
you are?
Stop right now. Let me keep going.
I think we should be fine.
Where's it upstairs?
Shh.
Battle of Duty.
I'm assuming because Call of Duty is copyright.
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Oh, it's a screwdriver. Unscrew the thing. This game isn't so bad. Well, we're unscrewing your thing.
I'm watching.
I think you're on the swing with the cursor.
Stop. I told you it doesn't fit.
Oh, wait. I got an idea.
Stop pushing the key. It falls to the ground. I told you it doesn't fit.
Okay, so that's the ground. I need to figure out what
stop
to do with that.
Key.
Like my idea was to like do this and not the
stop. I told you it doesn't fit. Stop pushing the key. It falls to the ground.
There's some screws in the not welcome sign over there.
Yeah, and I'm No, it's it's nailed.
Oh.
It's nailed in there. If I hit left, it doesn't like cancel the puzzle, right? I could just come back. Or does this like eject me from the game?
I told you it doesn't fit. Stop pushing the key. It falls to the ground.
It was just like, put something under here, then the key falls, and I pull the paper thing or something out of it. Like, I'm trying to figure out, like, how to do that. It works, but I can do this.
Don't get out of here. It's private. This is backstage. You should not be here. You're going to catch cold. Go back to the title. Correction, my ex-title. Boy, you're so stubborn.
I'm wondering if there's like anything else I can do.
You can leave now. Everything is broken and nothing works anymore. Sorry, you're a pro at taking things apart. But when it's time to leave, nobody's home. That last sentence was a little.
No.
Yeah, no.
I wonder what that cog is for.
Yeah. Where's the cog to?
Oh. Damn it.
Wait. I think I have something.
Oh, the French flag is for something.
Changing the French flag. Yeah, my thought process was, oh, that looks like a key, actually. Alright, so. Alright, we need to make it French. Yep. Okay, yep. There we go. Alright, it's... I didn't know that was the solution. I did not know that. I was just...
This game's great, by the way. I kind of like these puzzles.
Oh. Mm. Okay, but I need a little cog in order to do that.
Stop moving from screen to screen. My system doesn't like that. Especially when it goes too fast. I repeat, especially when it goes too fast.
Okay. I was overthinking it on that one. Oh, he's gonna do it now. He's just gonna kick me out.
Flying squirrel OS.
Oh, it's definitely fake.
Oh, you say the prohibited folder's off limits. Empty. The private folder's empty. Do not shake.
Password is required to access the time system.
I thought this would mean like the trash can was full or something. Let's see pictures. First image.
Future hazelnut tree. Interesting.
Water plus sunlight. Breaking.
Programming tools, nothing.
Wait. Oh.
That's probably the key to the prohibited ship.
You're right, actually.
Oh, but you don't want to be in the
ship? Yeah, I want to see
ID card.
Yeah, it's binary. This probably says something, but I don't know binary.
Alright, music. Zin Whip.
What is it? Skype. Enlarge your memory. We got only for $99. The processor and mode to become a multi-core. Listen, let's plug together, Dr.
What's the music folder? We didn't even check that.
The music folder? Oh.
Alright, well, now we can try to unlock the prohibited folder.
I shall do it.
Why not?
Okay, so key. Oh. Is this a door key or is it a... I don't know what kind of key this is.
Your conscience is telling you that you're a good friend of the environment. You're going to turn off your machine and save electricity and save humanity.
Wait. Yeah. It lit up on the score.
Yeah, it's weird. We didn't see like a door or anything, right?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, what if? I don't know what that key is.
Minus 50. High score is 2500. I don't know if we'll get that.
We gotta get it.
The high score is going to be beaten.
Here's the money, get it. Oh. Wait.
That's so cheating.
Yeah, it is. You gotta think this through. You just have to try to get the other one. The administrator password earlier in this order. Spot the odd one out on my ID card. My favorite number, Miss Tokyo's private number. Okay, so this is in binary. Or was it something else? We'll get back to that. Game, I have to leave. Sorry. GG. GG? What? GG.
Oh no, toxic attractions in this fucking...
Alright, we gotta... Wait, I have an idea.
Your good chance is telling you that the sun has just exploded. Do you really want to spend your last 8 minutes in front of a screen? That would be a waste.
Okay, now we need the sun. Reverse. Reboot program access shaky. That's probably for something. But this is probably for like what's your name? For Miss Tokyo. I don't know if I remember though. We don't need that anymore. Oh, wait. Wait, I just realized. Just in time. Alright. Super private. Giga private, 18 plus. Oh no.
Oh, that's Miss Tokyo, Miss. Miss New York.
Oh.
No, it said Miss Tokyo's favorite number. This is Miss New York.
This is Miss New York.
Miss Paris.
God damn.
There's Miss Tokyo.
Oh my god, it's pixelated.
Why do you think he's being stored? And he does every week.
Miss Tokyo's number. Okay, but that doesn't tell me like the number. Wait, the truth about Apollo 11, hello weather balloon, the FBI. Okay. Wait, okay, let's move on these. The trooper battle rolls well. Hello, due to a technical problem, the content of this document has fortunately been lost. Sorry. The FBI. Yes. Oh, yes. It was a weather balloon. When did this come out?
2016, 18, something like that.
Well, a balloon was shot down, like, a couple days ago. Conspiracy theorists. The trooper about Kennedy's death. Hello. Due to a technical problem, the content of the document has
zero. Minus one? That worked on TV.
Sorry. Hello. Due to a technical
problem, that's the same shit.
The content of the document has been lost. The shooter wasn't. Okay, but wait.
You didn't look at all the privates. Wait, incoming call, not me.
Yeah? Yeah.
I just wanted to say that these pictures are scandalous.
Yeah, they are.
I'm going to contact the authorities right away regarding the classification of this game. Non-game. And they're not mine. It's for a friend.
It's for a friend?
Migration. Retired program. Likes trees, kites, and the number
24. His favorite number is 24.
His favorite number is 24. Okay, 24. His favorite number is 24.
We didn't look at all the super private shit. We looked at only one thing. There's like super private, ultra private.
No, I click it, then it like activates this, 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 and this, and then it's like pornography. Very like scantily pornography. Yeah, but what's your number though?
Oh wait, I see it.
You saw it.
Look very closely. 431.
Oh, 431. Oh, that's right. You're correct.
24-431.
24-431. I gotta find the other thing. Let's see. 24.
Spot the odd one out on my ID card. Oh, you look at the ID card. There's something that's not supposed to be there.
The odd one. Oh. Okay. I didn't look at it closely enough. There's gonna be like a 2 or something. I think the idea... Oh, wait, 8.
8! We did it!
Okay, it's 8...
24-431.
8-24?
Yeah, 24-431. 2 a.m. Oh, you give it to Squirrel. He likes nuts.
He likes nuts. Break it open. Ah, yeah, I figured.
Oh, this game's sick.
Hell yeah. Is that enough for you?
Yes! And now we can open the prohibitive shit.
Oh, now I gotta find a way to make it smaller.
Okay, right, first floor quintet. Yeah, no, figure that one would work. Okay. Take a scroll. Alright, we did the clock. I think the two things are nothing. But this is done. So that's done. Private's done.
The cat is hungry. Yum.
Yum. Did the yes, clock. The key is too cat. Big. Why are you shrinking the key? Did it not mean? I don't remember anything with a lock on it. Is it like one of these? Is one of these pictures have a lock on it? These notes don't really tell me anything. Just conspiracy theory shit. clock's done. I'm just trying to think, like, what haven't I done yet? There's to do. I got a key, but I don't know what to do with it. Try to put it in like here, but it's too big. I want to make it smaller. Wait. I think I got an idea. Watch your memory. Memory bar.
Oh, enlarge, maybe you'll make it small?
Yeah, that's my only, like... Like that? Eat then. Be zipper. Wait.
Your good chance is telling you that the sun has just exploded.
Oh! It's just the Zen Whip makes it can make you thin. I put it to the...
And I didn't notice it got smaller when you did it the first time.
I totally missed that. There we go. Like, wait. What didn't we do yet?
I had to think for that one. I did that by accident before. Oh, then. All right.
In chapter 2 already? What the fuck?
It's Mr. User. This is the program speaking. I have some bad news. Actually, this is not a game. I hope you are not too disappointed. You can still watch a Bollywood film. You can walk around the Ganges, learn to dance. Such a cliche.
Yeah, Indian.
Who is it? What are you doing in my game? I mean, my not game. What? This is my game.
Mr. Glitch is the main character of this game.
Oh.
You found him.
I found Mr. Glitch.
He's the villain, I think. I'm assuming. But name my Mr. Glitch, that sounds like a villain character to me.
Papers.
Let me say please. No, not that stuff. Three of
you. Cute the glitch.
MJ3. Not the footy.
Nah. It's France.
There's no shit.
You actually pronounced it right. Good job. It was Jew. Jew.
There's no Jew.
I can't tell if the Mr. Glitch is a villain character or a hero. I can't tell.
Very excellent game, right?
Nah, I think he's the villain. Mr. Glitch wouldn't be a... Because when you're going to run on computer glitches, that's a bad thing.
But is he a hero or a twin? Face
now we're in Japan.
Oh. Hello.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hey, don't diss black cats. Okay, confirmed. Mr. Glitch is the bad guy.
No, it's a glitch.
We're supposed to play with him, because otherwise... Holy shit, this
you
is...
You better stop the game anytime you want to see if you keep going. You bastard.
We're killing cats. We're no. we're bad people.
Well, we die. Mr. Glitch, this is truly heel behavior. You need to stop. You've gone too far, man.
Ooh, we got achievement.
There's a bug in the soup. Oh, look, he's just chilling in the soup.
See, this is great. I like this.
Ghost position, guys. Miss Luna. 5552368. This is from my picture.
What?
You broke into video input? Yeah, it
was unplugged. So I plugged it back in. You just couldn't help yourself, could you?
Okay, you can unplug and plug it back in, so. What's this?
Oh.
Oh, wait. I think I'm missing a piece of the puzzle here. Because it's like, I don't know what this does.
Oh, is that number the thing that was on the dial?
Yeah.
5-5-5-2-3-6-8. Wait. Am I supposed to do like this? Wait. 5-5-5. Like, I don't know where to start. Like, I don't understand what the symbols mean. Like, am I supposed to, like, light these up? I can interact with this, but I don't know what to. I think it's just to like do something with that. Then you plug that in. Yeah, there's like. Okay, this is supposed to like tell me something, or something to do with the postcard. So this isn't very. Oh, wait a minute.
Sherlock Holmes.
Because in case some of you guys don't understand what that joke was, the Wilhelm scream is a thing used in movies a lot.
Yeah, I think he gave me a hint, I think. Neil. Oh! Okay. Wait, yeah, put on the card. Wait, put that back on? Wait, no, that doesn't make sense. Put that back on the note.
Stephanie, I was able to close it.
Yeah.
I was able to close it.
Oh, I closed it.
Okay. What's going on? Is somebody paying the window shut?
Yeah. What else is
this? Phone number.
I have to get some kind of a tool. She's getting me a special
tool.
But the top, I closed it. It's so close. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay. Yeah, they paid the shed, and it's
yeah.
I gotta figure out a tool. I gotta get a tool to get inside there,
yeah.
and pry it open. A long screwdriver, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, but it's closed right now. Okay.
Yeah.
So at least it'll be nice and warm.
He's not here till Friday, Thursday. So
yeah, but the window's closed.
Yeah.
So
yeah. I hope she's warm up soon.
Thank you.
All right.
There's the help option if you're really getting frustrated.
Like, you go behind and you see something in there, right? Like, you see this, but I don't know what this is, because I need to open it to see it properly. I don't understand this thing. I don't know what this is. It shows you numbers, but I'm not sure what... Murder mystery thing. There's this fist. I don't know what to do with that.
Did we try the magnifying glass thing? Like on something?
I did try like doing this, and it didn't work. But you can interact with the window.
Wait a minute. No.
This is like taped on.
Wait a minute. The music was with the skull, because that was the music we heard earlier with the skull icon. You have to line up the pictures with the...
Okay. Okay, I got 107. Okay. I don't have a stamp, though. Okay, hold on. My first was like 5552368.
There's no way to do 555 though. Yeah, I don't care about Liv right now, Mom, but thank you for framing it.
Alright, that's neat. 2, 3, 6.
You can leave her down here if you want. I'll bring it up later. Yeah, let's hit the help button. I don't know what's going on. No hint on the screen.
Oh.
Choose a hint. Unlock a new hint. The icon is bent. A sharp object could help unstick it.
This icon is bent.
Oh!
Did you take off one of the game's icons? About the one with the bent corner?
Alright, don't hit the help again. I want you to try to figure out on your own this time. Now we figured it out.
Okay.
So what's the fist for? No, we can't punch a nail. That wouldn't work.
Okay, user. Don't touch anything else. You will end up breaking something fragile.
Oh! You should figure that one out on your own.
It's too small to read. There's something written on this strange hatch. Unfortunately, it's too small to read. No, Charger is quiet.
Mr. Wilhelm, open the door. It's your neighbor, Sherlock
Holmes. I probably should have known, like, because I took the... used the glass to take off the stamp. I should probably know, like, do that with the menu, too.
Yeah, that's a punch in the face. Oh!
What was that sound?
Boing.
A lost penny. It's my lucky day.
Your lucky evening, my friend.
Oh, okay. Wait. Okay.
There's something written on this strange hatch. Unfortunately, it's too small to read.
Try using the glass on the magnifying glass. No?
No, I can't interact with it. I got a penny, and I'm probably supposed to do something with that penny. Heat the glass. No. Alright. The moon. Is there something to do with the moon?
No.
Punch the moon. No.
Don't make a sound, user.
Oh, does it mean...
Do it again?
Not a sound.
Another penny.
Another one.
I'm going to be rich. You'll finally be able to pay your share of the rent.
So there's a second... Oh. Wait. Okay, I have an idea.
Yourself, my dear friend.
Now. You're gonna.
Yep. Do you remember when The Walking Dead 1, you had season 1 where Larry died and you have to, like, take change out of his pocket?
Yeah.
And you do something like this to get out of the, like, the vent or something?
Where are the monitor's secrets? It looks like the set of the game, but seen from the other side.
Okay, you get this thing open. Okay, what happens if I unplug it? Okay, it just looked like that. Alright. What if I do that on the other screen, though? Because I want to know what's behind there. It's a color wheel. I don't think I'm supposed to do anything yet. I don't think. Green stamp. Okay, this has to be for like a. This has to be for later. Wait a minute. What is this? What's this do? Alright, this does something, but we don't know what this is. So we're just gonna just go back over here. Punch it.
They're trying to help you, sir. You're already retaining.
Techniques have gotten the better of this
door. Come, Watson, let's go inside.
Okay, they're in.
Go with them.
Mr. Wilhelm, are you there? It's far too dark in here.
I can't be expected to walk around in the dark, Sherlock.
Sorry.
So try to find us some light,
Watson. I thought we'd be hunched over for so long.
They're in the dark now.
These characters are trapped in the dark. We're lucky. Let's cross our fingers and hope that they can find the light. Correction. Let's cross our fingers and hope that you can find the light. It's broken. I was worried you would move this wood. Thankfully, there's no chance of that happening. At least, not as long as the device that's attached to this wire doesn't work.
Oh, the wire, so.
I get the feeling that sometimes I should just keep my mouth shut. It's too small to read.
Okay, there's two things you can do with the stamp.
Yeah, don't read it. Figure it out for yourself.
Yeah.
Something you're doing with the stamp. There's two things you gotta do with the stamp.
Yeah, there's two things. I gotta figure out what the thing to do with it is.
Yeah. Like, I was wondering.
Yeah, you should just hit the help button and see the question marks and figure out what to do with it on your own. That's what you should do if you're stuck. Because I don't want you to, like, read it. That's no fun. Now what?
This room. I think the problem was the gears. Yeah. The
problem is there wasn't a gear.
Where's the
fake moon going? I hope it's not. Something to do with the fake moon leaving.
Mr. Wilhelm is fucking dead.
Mr. Glitch.
Your mom sucks dick in hell.
That's what he looks like right now. I'm not gonna hit the help button right away, but I'm gonna like give it a good try. So.
In his condition, I would prescribe aspirin. Hold on, there's a screw there.
And this is not plugged in. But what does unscrewing this do? I have no clue what I just did. I know I unscrewed something. Oh, I unscrewed the eyeball. Oh, okay, I know what I did. This was held together, these two things are held together by screws. And spun around, unscrewed that part, and dropped it. Okay, I was like, what was that?
I don't need to do it with the eye properly. No.
I'm playing for mental. What about? There. No. Okay. Okay. Wait. Okay, I think I kind of know what to do.
I'm sure that a piece of rain is missing, or a letter of the alphabet. My money is on a piece of rail.
I don't understand this.
So we changed the eye to be green.
But, green, then comes yellow. So I think I need to drop the glass. You know, this is here. I don't know how to like. No.
We could try giving him a cup of tea and a good slap in the face. What the character is saying. Let's avoid any violence.
Awesome.
It looks
pitiful. I think this
isn't just PR Wait. To rent the term move.
I can't stop hearing him scream. What you want is close. It's unbearable.
How dare you steal from Mr. Winham's scream? Put the patch back.
Why would you have a better age?
You have no business with this letter age.
I don't understand what the ball has to do. So our main thing is with this. Alright, I plugged this in, but I don't know what that did.
I got achievement.
I was legitimately wondering if like me punching him would like do anything. I'm like, do I have to do something else with this? So I need him to, I guess I need him to drop the man. Wait. Wait, what if I make it dark again? Plug that in. Yeah, what if I make it dark again? Let's try that. Yeah, this is gone now. So let me just.
So it's gonna be super dark now. It's gonna be dark in that room.
But I did something.
It looks like the fuse is blown. So then find a way to fix it, my good man. I haven't finished my investigation.
Wait. No, okay.
I thought it was like filling the moon or something.
No hit on this screen, so it's not on this screen. No hit on this, so it's not on that screen. Choose something to do with that.
Yeah, something to do with this door. Wait.
The H fits in there! It's a rail!
Oh! Oh, okay.
How's you were supposed to see that, though, to be fair?
Yeah, I didn't notice.
That's why it says to move it. He says, my money's on the rail. That was blue. And what is behind me? It's magnifying glass. I think that's magnifying glass. Okay, what if I did that? And then make this blue. And then, I don't even know what this is. This is purple now. I don't know what I did. Okay, wait, it's purple. And then it goes back to.
A big red bowl, packed with juicy cherry. You just swiped their
figure it out.
Definitely.
Oh, maybe you put the ball on that.
Yeah. No. Huh. Okay. One coin. No. Fist. No. Stab it. No. Okay, yeah, no, we can't do anything with that yet.
Wait, can't you? Didn't he say that we need a magnifying glass to see what's on the? Oh, you already did that. The devil
one. Yeah, we need a glass to see what's in the thingy. And don't need anything like that. So magnifying glass. Okay, so he lost his magnifying glass. So now we need to see what he does.
I told you I had my magnifying glass.
So he's gonna do something, and that's gonna be like the next puzzle.
There you go. Figure it out. That voice, it's the ghost, Holmes.
Where the ghost? Ghost.
But I'm not Russian.
His whole gag is that he's not Russian.
You told us you were such a talented ventriloquist.
He's not the one speaking. I am. My name is Jane. I'm a computer program. I'm with a user, a human. And we're trying everything we can to get home. Do you know how we can exit your game?
Game? What game?
Your game. You are aware that the world you're in isn't real, don't you? You don't know that you're in a video game, is that it?
I'd rather look for my magnifying glass than continue listening to your mad jabbering, Mr. Wilhelm.
But he's not the one. User, I think we're going to need Mr. Beast's help. If he broke us into this dimension, he will probably be able to get us out of here.
What's a video game?
There's got to be a way to get it off. Maybe some kind of ritual. Unless, of course, you got the number for the fire department.
Yeah, okay. So this is...
To make a phone call?
Yeah, okay.
It's much too small.
Oh, okay.
It's yeah. Just nice.
Alright, now I need to get the phone number. Yeah, the phone number that's on the side of the computer.
Well,
I need the... What was it? That's like 555 something.
Is that
a missed puzzle? Yeah, that's a puzzle game.
Oh, we have to go back then. I don't remember it. It's 555 something, right?
Yeah, it's 555... Yeah,
2368.
555-2368.
Damn it, now I gotta find a stupid thing again.
Okay, so I kinda remember how these things work. Fuck, I need to remember how these work.
Oh, you put a zero in.
Fuck. Would it be stupid that I don't know how this works? Like these rolling things, I don't know how this works. Didn't spin like five times.
Oh, I see what's going on. See how it's at the end of one? That's why it popped up on there. So you gotta get the 555 at the end.
I'm trying to understand what
I'm... Now it's a 9.
Yeah, that's 9.
Oh, you can hit the back button on the...
Yeah, I can hit back and I go...
Back. No, you hit the red button and it goes delete stuff.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's good, actually. Alright, so I need to... I don't know how this works. Wait, hold on. I think I'm figuring it out. Yeah, but then it gets, like, stuck.
Okay.
I genuinely don't know how this one works.
Like, I'm trying to get to the 5, but I don't know how to do that. Wait.
You did! 5!
Wait a minute.
5!
Oh, okay, wait, okay. I understand now.
5!
5, 5, 5, 2, it was like 2, 3, what was it? 2...
Was it 2, 3, 6, 8? Double check. I think it will save it.
Yeah, double checking. Was it 2, 3...
2, 3, 6, 8. Yes, my memory is good.
Yep, your memory's good. 2, 3, 6, 8. Okay.
How does it work, by the way?
How does that work?
Yeah.
Oh, I hold, like, you know, the cursor, I hold it on the 5, and I drag it into where that little metal bit is.
And it just shows up on the thing.
Yes, and then it's like, it stops moving, and then I let it go, and then that's how it works. I'm like, wait, how's... I genuinely forgot how those phones work. I'm like, wait, how do you do this? He doesn't believe in spirits. Okay.
Now what?
Alright, we call him and he's like, fuck that shit. So...
Choose a hint. Something to do with him.
Yeah, sure. I'll convince him.
Where is that magnifying glass?
Does he need that?
I'm going to find it eventually.
No, we don't need that anymore.
We don't need that anymore. But... Okay, so we called it, and he's like, nah, and then he just, okay, but now what? Still don't know what that is. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this ball. My thing that's left is, like, the tongue.
Is that magnifying glass?
I know I keep saying, like, where's the magnifying glass? And I can't, like, give it to him.
Luckily, we've got light.
Maybe he'll, like, say a hint or something. It's like, luckily we have a light. So, I'm gonna try taking the light away again. See if that does something.
Just plunged our friends in darkness, you tell me. That's not very nice.
It did something.
Nothing you do even surprises me anymore.
Okay, he said something. That means I did something.
It's dark again over in this corner. I say, there's a bit of light over by the entrance. I may have lost my magnifying glass here.
Well done, user. That character isn't my communication device anymore.
Okay, so then I have to, like, interact with the phone, but it's dark and it won't let me. Wait. Okay, now. What if I'm getting back over here? Okay, that's not gonna work.
There's something written in this strange hatch. An opportunity to do some more to read.
Wait a minute.
Wait
a minute. What just happened?
I clicked the button. Oh. Okay. Where are we?
I think I know where we are. It's the dictionary.
You're in a dictionary?
Okay, there's got to be something we can do here.
Yeah, You think this would be useful, but no. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Touch it. No. What if I... This doesn't tell me anything about.
No hit on the screen, so it's not on that screen.
No, okay. Mm-hmm.
No, it's not on that
okay,
screen either.
Nothing. Wait. Okay, so wait. So this is the hatch.
Nope, it's not on that screen. Nope, not on that screen. So it has nothing to do with that screen. No. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Okay. What if I turn the sun on and then go in there? Does that do it? Let's see if that does it. No. Okay.
Nope, not on that screen.
Five, 5, 2, 3, 6, 8.
Yep.
I don't know why doing that made him, like, fuck off. And he's just not gonna be over there anymore. So do we have to answer the phone?
I think you're going to have to answer, Mr. Watson.
Okay, so then he does it, because I guess he believes in spirits. Okay. It must be full moon. Cover the victim with snow. Okay. Alright, moon, snow. Snow, big cherry. It has to do with the ice cream, I think. But I don't know what. Okay, so we got that. Alright. Let's go back. Let's see. Alright, first of all, it needs to be a full moon. And now we need to somehow make it snow.
God.
User, ice cream. Maybe it can be used as snow. After all, it's just water in a solid state.
Okay.
But how can we get it? At any rate, that ice cream
Choose a hint. Question mark.
Wait.
What did it say?
Oh, let me move everything so I can know what it's pointing at. It's something to do with a coin. Wait, no, this. Yeah. I know I'm supposed to do it for, like, to finish the ritual, but I don't know what to do.
Choose a hint. Something to do with the red ball.
For some reason, like, I can interact with the bathtub. But I can't do anything.
Wait. Why is there a random screw there?
And the award for Ice Cream of the Year goes to the user!
Hey.
And you got the tongue!
Alright, now we need it for the thing. There we go. Trick. Okay. I think we got this now. Alright. So tasty. Okay. A bathtub? Okay, now we need to find something to use the cone. So now, alright, now me covering them is war offense. But I have no clue what that does.
Choose a hint. Something to do with the cone, and there's three steps.
Three things I can do with it. Wait. Okay, yeah, no, I forget. Alright. Still don't know what about this. This thing's been bugging me the whole time.
Probably something to do later.
Yeah, it's gotta be right. Way later. I don't know what the color ball has to do with.
What about the, did you try the drink thing? Drink thing? I don't know.
Yeah, no, anything. It's not interactable. No.
Two things to do with the ball.
Yeah.
In there. Wait a minute. It was never teal before.
Yeah, this is a new color. he was saying something about, like...
full moon, snow, and...
What did he bring up on...
with the... the TV? Like, he brought something up with the TV.
We might have to get that help with this one. I'm not understanding it. We might have to just look at the hints.
Yeah, honestly, yeah, I might.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Okay, let me try making it light again and see if anything happens.
That, and then we'll check the hints.
Yeah.
That's the last ditch effort. I did nothing, he didn't say anything. Well, let's see what happens. No.
I hope it's not gonna be something that makes me feel stupid. Alright, so...
unlocking the hinge.
The this... eye is round like a cherry. If you paint it red, it might do the trick. What? What eye?
Eye is painted red like a cherry.
What eye? Dude. Have you seen an eye?
Yeah, we used to have that eye as like a clickable option. But we don't have it.
So I make it red.
Yeah.
The eye is round like a cherry. If you paint it red, it might do the trick. For what, though? I don't know. For what?
You can unlock the solution if you're really struggling. Something to do with the cone and the red thing.
Okay, yeah, with the cone. I'm gonna do one with the cone.
This cone could be used to carry snow.
Okay, yeah, I know that. I know that, though. But...
there was another hint that was gonna pop up. In, like, 5 seconds.
What's in the bathtub, though? That bothered me. And then this thing here is like... and that thing there is critical. Wait. I can let this? Yeah, I don't know how to do that. How do I make it snow? And that has to do with the ice cream, but we ate the ice cream. So...
oops.
Where could you find snow on the... cathode ray TV?
Oh my god! It snows when the TV doesn't work!
Oh!
It's staticky!
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my god!
I wouldn't have gotten that.
Not in a million years.
Yeah, no. Okay, what did you do? Full moon.
Snow.
Full moon. Snow. Then put a cherry on it.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god.
I knew this was gonna be something to do with like the static. I knew there was gonna be something. I didn't think to do that. Like, I was like, oh, it looks like snow. I wouldn't have done that. Alright. Full moon. This is the full moon. Now we put a cherry on top of it. Now we put a cherry on top of it. And
then do I call the phone again?
Is that what I'm supposed to do? And then look it. Let me lick the poo. I don't understand. So that's it.
I would hit help if I. Oh!
No, I need to.
Try the phone again?
Yeah. I wouldn't have thought that. 5 5 5, 2 3 6 8.
Mr. Watson, could you have this video deleted?
Good evening, madam. Could you please repeat everything that's needed for the
picture? Oh, that's just so you can repeat it.
Okay. On the night of the full moon, they come in snow. And the cherry.
Okay. So you have to find a way to make the moon full. We need help. Fuck it. Well, I'm just get a hint. I don't know. Okay, so something to do with that. Yeah. Repainting the moon would be a solution, but you'll need a brush.
Where's the brush? Yeah, I need a brush. I don't see a brush, though.
Hmm. Wait, it might be in... No, not in that room. Wait a minute.
What?
Why is that? Oh, never mind. That's just the wall thing again.
Oh.
I thought it was like... Oh, man.
And we already did the thing with the cherry. So we need to find a brush.
Oh, this game. Right there. Oh.
Do you guys have a brush I can borrow?
Oh, well, I guess we need another hint.
Yeah, I think so.
This game got harder, is it?
It's like, okay, what do I need? Any of these, like... Still understand this. Okay. Like, at this point, I'm just thinking, like, was there, like, a brush and I just completely missed it? I need the hand. The tongue could be used as a brush. What?
What?
Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I needed to make yellow.
Oh, then you lit the moon!
Like, why is it letting me lit the moon?
This game is just... Oh my god!
Do not lick paint. Please, never lick paint. Don't do it.
I gotta give the game credit. These puzzles are challenging.
Yeah, my payment. I feel like I would try licking the paint as like a joke. Is it that great?
Just ducked away,
and I feel like it's backwards.
You can turn back. are we going to get rested?
Now the painting is the right way around. At least I think so.
The passage is open again.
Come, Holmes. Let's follow the rainbow ghost.
The rainbow ghost.
The rainbow ghost.
Good to know.
Where is the exit? I can see it here. Take us home. But why, Kane? You're not happy here with your new NPCs.
They see.
Oh, they don't know that. Sorry, I meant new friends.
Watson, stop conversing with this beast. You're making me uneasy.
Their AI doesn't seem too bright.
Presented a number that goes with each picture. Oh, okay, now we can do some of this.
We're missing the explanation of his evil plan. Let's find the numbers with it fast, user.
This and bomb. Wait. Okay, yeah. 156.
I wonder if it's related to that strange disc of the monitor.
Wait, reverse the two, it becomes a five, I bet.
Yeah, you're right. Alright, wait, that doesn't do anything. I might make a six, though.
Do you think this copy protection system already existed? I doubt it was effective. On the other hand, it must have been good for the photocopier market.
Wait. What?
Wait, okay, what? I don't know what to do with this. One.
That's weird. The disc has numbers that cannot be entered.
I guess I gotta change this so I can. Hold on, wait. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Right.
So there are even the system that asks us for other symbols.
153. Okay.
Oh, you will find a trick to get us out of this, user.
Okay,
I'm gonna get this one on purpose. Okay, so.
Could this glitch fragment be of any use to us?
There's something to do with the glitch fragment.
153. Okay, I need to figure out what
is 153. Let's see.
Bomb and feather. Let's try that one.
Something to do with the keypad.
Yeah, something to do with the keypad. What kind of look it?
This is the one.
Man, I kind of want to hit on this one. This is ridiculous.
Wait, okay, wait. I think I know.
Okay, never mind.
Okay, so the first... Alright, you see that's red, right?
Yeah.
And their circle's red.
Yeah.
So I need skull and gun. gun. I'll try this. Okay. One skull and gun is one. Wait.
Skull and gun is three.
Skull and gun is three. Yeah, you're right. Okay, so the skull and gun is three.
Something green. What lines up with green?
Three, one, five.
Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Okay.
Was an evil plan, isn't it? Could you say that again? We got cut off. No. There, I just saw the exit, which means this is where we say goodbye. Farewell, game. Enjoy your new combo, the whole.
He says something about the scenery in the street. He said there's something to do with the scenery in the street, apparently. Something to do with...
Oh! Oh, they're dead. They died. I said
that. You now can go underneath.
How's it happen? Alright, we need to save them. And in order to do that, it needs to be something to do with this. What if I punch it again?
These metal covers are about to move. At least, not from this side.
Not from this side.
Okay, flip it. Did I hit it? Oh.
You didn't even need a hint. Good job. That was easy.
We just opened the passage for you. Go ahead, Mr. Holmes. Jump. There's something for you to land in on the other side. Jump.
Hold on, Watson. I guess I put the bathtub early. Alright, we got that done. Sadly, when quest. Oh?
Okay. What?
Legend of the Secret?
This still is a dark dimension.
Oh my god, is this a Legend of Zelda thing?
I think so, yeah.
That will probably help
The Legend of the Secret. That means there's this legend of... Yeah, yeah, it's going to be...
Chapter 3.
Legend of Zelda. So, that means it is a legend of a secret.
Yeah.
And we don't know what the secret is. Really?
Before, I was... And then... Let's stop by rigging up this character. That's what you always do in these games.
That makes no sense.
Are we out of time? Oh, we're out of time.
Oh, no.
If I get any louder, I might saturate my voice. How could we break it up?
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Yeah, no. Ah! That's how I thought was going to happen. What was that?
We've got to read it. He's not even fortunate.
That voice, is that you, Gaia? Spirit of the Earth?
Yes, it's me.
You've got a pretty deep voice for a goddess.
I'm not feeling well.
What's going on? The princess is in danger? Abducted by the infamous Dark Lord? And held captive in the Dimensional Temple?
Dimensional? User, that must be all wound. Yes, Hero, that's it. Let's go rescue her.
But before we do that, I have to find the 12 sacred feathers scattered all over the world. And say 8 ticklish guardians. And find 50 sun fragments.
This is definitely RPG. No, that's not how RPGs work.
No, we don't do side quests. No side quests, go straight in.
What is it?
You locked out your house. The door's locked.
Go find the key. It must be around here, somewhere.
Did the game save yet? I'm assuming because we got into a new chapter, it's saved, right? Back to main menu. Okay, can we check if it's saved? So go back to... Yes, it's saved. We're at chapter 3. And you hit continue, and let's see what happens. Okay, you just have to redo the... Okay, that's fine.
You just gotta...
Yeah, that's fine.
The good, the bad, princess. Okay.
Alright, we'll finish this next week, or get close to finishing it, I'm sure.
Alright.
That was fun, though.
Yeah, that was good, actually.
So, I'm assuming you quit by hitting yes. Oh, awesome. It just takes you out of the thing.
We played for 2 hours, damn. Thank you.